State officials are planning to increase spending on early childhood education programs. Approximately $31 million in new money is expected to fund early education in New Mexico in the coming year. According to the Albuquerque Journal, spending for early education programs increased by 44%. Critics supporting the issue say it was an easy decision regarding the state's educational needs for children under 5 years old.